A St. Louis County judge denies a request by Antonio Taylor to represent himself at trial. Taylor is facing charges for shooting and paralyzing Ballwin Police Officer Michael Flamion back in 2016. The judge denied that request after Taylor could not answer questions about his knowledge of Missouri laws and court rules applicable to his case. Another hearing will be held to establish whether Taylor is competent to stand trial.